trying to pick up where I last left off with. As you can see, my character, I have changed the armor on him a good bit. And so on and so forth. Also, if you notice, I got my full health bar back. That means I'm finally getting energy. Somewhat. Alright, let's go. Damn it. I think it was the poison was doing its job. The poison was doing its job and weakening it. I mean, yeah, I had to step back, take a step back, kept throwing poison arrows at him, but it was doing its job. It was slowly but surely weakening him. I'm pissed because I was close to winning. Damn it. The idea to use a flash sweat. still doing good. My health is low, but not that low. It's just some kind of plan. Well, I could have made my cat a lot more faster if I really thought about it. still good, health still up. That has fire damage. Man, I could use some backup. Still good. As long as my health is still up, I'm perfectly fine. I should have just made my... damn fire sword. My fire sword just a regular sword. I mean, just a regular sword, so I can reconvert that into... Let's see, I'm at a minus
Because I didn't have flash sweat on either.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's make it... No, I could actually make my sword a lightning sword. Because his weakness is lightning as well. Remove it and just... Let's see, I can remove it, add the bomb, that stone to it. Then I get lightning. Then I can upgrade my other sword. My short sword. So I can have poison damage. Kicker. The kicker I need to do is I need souls. I need to go harvest the soul flags. I'm trying to pull this off. Because if I make my long sword straight lightning, I get lightning damage. Then I can add the poison onto it. I already got the armor that's already about damn near fire resistant. And plus I got flash sweat. I can't use anything else. I can use sorcery, but it's the only reason I scale is intelligence and faith. So I can level up so I can level this fire move. And I honestly, if I got pyromancy, I really don't need a flame sword. I could. I don't feel like it. Come on, launch another one. glow? I know those things exploded.
Damn.
Get there, but I was still taking a lot of damage, even though. Okay, I'm not meant to go over there then. If I'm gonna go harvest souls, I should go harvest souls, but that's gonna be time consuming, and that's not in my whole agenda. But I still like the idea of the lightning blade, but I want it for the katana. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew as soon as I got close to the road, I was gonna fall. Okay. I don't have my strong power man. Cause I know if I'm right, that is chaos thing over there. But the problem is I can't get over there. Well, I can use what, flash, sweat, water. Fucking work. I honestly thought that would not work, but it worked. I didn't take that much damage what I thought I was gonna take. Gives me an idea. It gives me an idea for smoking. Because if I hit water before I go into that battle, if I hit flash sweat in water, then another flash sweat just for technicality purposes, I should be fine. Because I barely took any damage. Fuck, I rolled. I barely took any damage. My curiosity is peaked. Legitly, it peaked. Because before, I did flash sweat. That still wasn't enough. I still died by taking damage. Idea now. I'm done.
Also, it's powerful. It is. That's gonna be my best bet to destroy him. Is to make that sword poison or lightning.
That's gonna be my only bet. So I just gotta basically go somewhere to harvest a bunch of souls at one time. I think I'll do that off camera once I hit that hour mark. got that one human effigy, but I really ain't gonna use it until I really need to. Because Smelty Demon is not but a mini boss. I still got the other one to deal with. As soon as he comes in, as soon as I come in, hit him with the poison, he automatically lunges forward just as soon as he gets enough buildup.
You're smart.
That was hard on my part. I need to make that sword poison. I need to make that sword poison. I prep poison because poison builds up. I got two poison rocks because I picked them up from the poison mist field. I can't remember the place name. Bad thing. He still has to bend down and pick up the item. I won't be able to get that. Fire resistance is way, or I mean, I changed out the thing, so fire resistance is really low. I mean, low, not even back up what it used to be.
Yeah.
but at least I pick up the human effigy if I die, though. That I can deal with. That was worth dying for, because now I'm back up at 2. That means if I play next time, I'll at least have 2 human effigies and have something to work with here. This over here has to be great chaos fire. Has to be. Last time I didn't die. Well, let me phrase that. I did die, but not on that part. If I run and jump, I will roll. And he will roll forward. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna end up gathering souls and change our weapon types around so it can better work for this situation. Alright. Catch y'all later.